My name is Joseph Carpenter. I'm 6'6 quadriplegic, so I'm paralyzed from the chest down, and my hands are paralyzed, and some of my shoulder muscles are partially paralyzed. Since I'm paralyzed, I can't move around and shift my body too much, so I have to do what's called a weight shift. For most guys who are in a manual wheelchair, they'll do a weight shift by depressing and picking their butt up off the chair. But my depressors are not strong enough to do that yet. So I have to lay over into my lap. A problem with a lot of quadriplegics is that their triceps are paralyzed or they're weak, like mine are. And so getting back up from that position is hard. I can get up if I have a table over here. I can push myself up, but you don't always have that around. But here recently, I was out here outside of my house alone, and I fell over in my chair, and I didn't have a ledge to push up on, didn't have anyone around to help me, and so I was like, well, I'm gonna have to figure it out. And so I did. I just found a way, and I'm gonna show you how I did that. You can independently weight shift and get back up without triceps at all. Okay, so I'll bend over in my lap and I'll stay over for like a minute or whatever. All right, so then I'll put my hand, whichever one's strongest, and I'll put it on top of my foot here in the foot plate. And I straighten my arm out. Then I push with my left hand over here and I push my body weight on top of my right shoulder, where my arm is straight underneath me, supporting my weight. And I'll kind of rest my chin on my knee for a second, pull my hand up, and push up. And while I've got myself pushed up through my shoulder, I'm pushing through my shoulder, and we'll throw this hand back. So now I've got my wheelchair back here. I'm gonna get off this shoulder, use this, throw this hand back, pull myself up. And there you go. That's how you do a weight shift in a manual chair without triceps.